Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing a plan with me from September the 23rd through September the 29th in my Erin, Condren academic planner. Today I will be doing a plan with me with the sticker shop called Sticky Essentials, and I will show you very quickly on the stickers that I bought. Now these stickers I did buy them or purchase them from another person because they were destashing them. I'll have my destashing video up here. But I bought these because fall is right around the corner. It's starting to get cold now. So today I will be doing that. Also, I have pulled out some stickers that I thought would be good enough for this week, along with some date dots I've already used this week, but we're going from here to here. I also pulled out some of this yellow and the orange and the dark green. Maybe I can use those. Guess I'll find out. Don't know. But I also have some G2 pens. These are the only pens that I use. I'm currently using this one. So let's get started. this is actually how the layout turned out. I didn't really like it when I was making the video earlier, but I put this strip up there along with these deco. I added this full box along with the glitter from on the top and the bottom. I also added this full box and this strip along with some more deco. It was a little short, but I made it fit with some deco. And that's about it. And for the stickers, this is what I have left behind.